Okay, I'm going to go ahead and introduce week 8 to you. I don't know why it keeps popping up. Which is October the 6th through the 12th. We're looking at the verb tenere. You're going to study pages 67 to 88 in your text and 76 to 80, as well as review pages 4 to 5, 10 to 11, 12 to 15, 25 to 30, 40 to 44, and 58 to 66 for your essay. After completing this week's work, you should be able to use the verb tenere to tell what you and others have and have to do. You should be able to discuss your classes and how you feel, as well as be able to describe yourself and others. You should be able to use adjectives, adjective agreement rules, article noun agreement rules, and regular present tense verbs, as well as nationality vocabulary to write a brief autobiography. This week's activities address student learning outcomes 1, 2, and 5, and all of this week's work is due on the 10th of October. You want to start this week like all others by looking at your instructor-made videos. There's videos on Chapter 3 vocabulary as well as tenere. After you're done, you want to click on the class participation forum, click on the thread, hit reply, and post any questions or concerns you have about the material covered in the videos or covered in class. Remember, you do have to post, and I do not take these late. If you don't post anything, you will get a 0 for the assignment. And if you don't have any questions, you simply just need to post you don't have any questions. For assignment 10, you're going to want to visit my language labs and can complete these SAM and extra practice activities. So you'll click on my language labs. Should take you out here. Whoops. And okay, so I'm in student view. I'm going to go up to the course calendar. And then I'm going to toggle over to October. I'm going to click on the 10th. The assignments are going to pop up in the middle. Open up each one. You can do it as many times as you would like before the assignment's due date. And my language labs will only put into the grade book the best score that you receive. After 3 tries, I think it will give you the right answers. But if you're doing it more than 3 times, I suggest reaching out to me so that I can better explain how to do the assignment. You also have writing assignment 1. Okay. So when you open up writing assignment 1, it tells you mi autobiografía. You've decided to start a blog entirely in Spanish and are trying to attract readers. Write your first post and autobiography. Include at minimum all the following information and give as much detail as possible. So you're going to want to write your name, where you're from and your nationality, your birthday, where you live. Give me a physical description of yourself and some aspects of your personality and at least 3 activities you do during a typical week or weekend. So when you're ready, you're going to hit start preparing your submission. You're going to write all of this in Spanish and hit save changes. Next week it'll show up in the block again, but you'll see someone else's draft and you'll go through and critique it, as well as I'll go through and critique it. And the week after that, you'll make the changes that that I suggested and a fellow classmate suggested and turn in your final draft. Just go back here. This week you also have oral dialogue 2. It is in the week above at the moment, but this oral dialogue workshop will get moved to down here. You'll open it up. You'll see someone else's script for the one that you had to write last week. You'll go through and critique it, as well as I'll critique it. And then after fall break, you'll actually then be making the recording that will get graded. And that's everything you have to do for week 8.